Good morning, everybody, and welcome to episode 8 of our trip to Greece. Today is actually August 30th, so it's almost the end of the month, and today we're going to be heading to the dentist.
Okay, everyone, so our mother actually had got this gift. This is actually a bag inside here. For Yaya Tula, our grandmother here, is just a little small purse, like a leather purse, and right now we're going to give it to her. We added a little bow to not make it cute. So right now we're going to go give it to her and see her reaction. So here's the ticket, we just got it. They are €1 each for the bus, and we have three, so.
Okay, everyone, so we ended up taking a taxi here because we bought about 10 tickets because they don't expire, you can just use more. We actually missed the bus that we were supposed to go there, so instead of waiting about 20 minutes there, we decided to take a taxi instead. So that's what we did, and then we took the taxi, came here to one of Yaya's friends. Her name is Christula because she is a seamstress, and Yaya had a top or a dress that she wanted to get us fixed, like size down. So that's why we're here, and then she gave us these.
I think that these are apricots. I'm not sure, maybe what a mix of all different things. Right now, we're just gonna try them here. A little bit sour. Just a little bit, I don't think they're fully ripened yet, but so pretty good.
Thank you.
Matida.
Matida.
Pwede. Matida. Eixa del Sula. Apo po, is this?
Gambia.
Gambia,
we are here. So right now we are on our way here to the dentist. His name is Panagiotis and our dad has known him for several years. So we prefer the dentist here in Greece rather than the ones in Florida. So that's why we're going right now for a clinic.
So we can do a before and after photo if you want.
So it turned out we did not get the cleaning. Instead, we felt around to make sure that there were no cavities. We checked. It was all fine. We don't have anything. We're gonna go another time to get a deep cleaning. But for now, right now, we're almost home. The apartment is right over there, so we're gonna head back home. Right now we're just about to head right back out to get some groceries, and we have a few things that we want to get, like some paper, some toiletries, stuff like that. So let's go. Just getting ready to head out again, and that means putting paper on as the class because Nan's a psychopath.
Thank you.
Over here is the meat section. Then they have the breads over here. They have the sauces and dips here, like they have mayonnaise, mustard, ketchup. And then these just go to the biscuit aisle. And over here they have some cereals. They have the waters, and we got some here into our cart. We got some sparkling water, or as they call it here, xinomero, meaning like sour water. It's kind of an interesting name for it, but we bought some of those as well. So we came back out here now to get some more errands. We checked the meat shop over there. We had some ground beef specially ordered, but it hasn't come yet. So we're just walking back. We're gonna eat out today actually at a restaurant that 3 years ago, the last time we came here, we ate out a lot. It has great lamb, great tzatziki. They have lamb and potatoes there and everything. But as we're walking around here, we found a store that actually has milk from the Gravani's dairy store. As you can see, there is milk. So it's interesting how a lot of other shops actually sell the milk from that store. So we decided here to eat out today, actually. So right now, at the restaurant, we came here many, many times. The last time we came here, 3 years ago to Greece, because we would always ask for lamb. They have amazing lamb. They have tzatziki, lamb and potatoes, all eggplant. All of those we would get ordered here. So we're just gonna eat here like 5 days. Yeah, we would come like 5 times in a row. But we're just gonna start having our dinner here, because right now it's 7:49, so it's around dinner time. In Greece it's very early, because people out here be eating at like 10. But it's best to eat earlier, so we're just gonna start having dinner right now. Buddy, we just came back from the bathroom, and a bunch of the appetizers we'd ordered came. These right here are some greens, just like the ones I get, tula mei, dressed with salt, olive oil, and lemon, probably. This is some halloumi cheese, and in case you guys don't know, it actually comes from Cyprus, and it has a high melting point, so high in fact that you can grill it, which is what they have done here. And then I think that's probably a balsamic glaze, and then sesame seeds on top. And then here, this is some tzatziki. It doesn't have dill, but some places don't make it with dill. And then this is some melanzana salata, which is like a cold eggplant dip. So let's wait for everything else.
So let's start with a little taste test here of the halloumi first. So I have a small piece here, let's try it. They really grilled this to perfection, and the sesame seeds add a little touch. Wow, this is good.
And in case you guys never tried it, halloumi actually has this weird taste when you cook it or grill it. It's like kind of like a pancake, like a dessert, and they have a balsamic,
like a sweet flavor.
They have like a balsamic glaze on it, making it even sweeter.
There you go.
And they just brought the tzatziki back with some dill, because apparently no one around here eats their tzatziki with dill. It's not really traditional around this area, but Baba always grew up eating
it,
so
weird.
Yeah.
Guys, so let's do a taste test here of the greens and the tzatziki. I can start with this first.
These are all the appetizers we got. So starting off with the tzatziki.
The tzatziki is good, but I noticed that they have very large chunks of garlic in it. So you eat it, no garlic, okay. Then you bite it, your whole mouth filled with the flavor of garlic. It's nice, but you know, sometimes...
Freak style.
Yeah, if you overdo it a little, it can be a little strong. But anyways, let's start here with the greens here. Let's taste these.
And these are just boiled and then dressed.
A little bitter, as they call them, bitter greens. I think that personally I would have added a little bit more salt to these, but obviously the restaurant you can always just add some, so I'll definitely be doing that.
Yeah.
Now we can try some of this eggplant dip.
Melanzana salata.
You can taste a little bit of garlic that they added to it. It's very like soft, but you really like the dip. Even though they call it eggplant salad, it's not really a salad at all. It's like a dip. Like I could imagine you could add, like, have this with chips or something like that. Very soft.
Okay, so. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, other new food just came here, so we have some potatoes, almost like french fries here. Has some onion on the side, tomato, and then these souzukakia here. So
like Turkish style meatballs?
Yep, so let's do a taste of them. First, I'll start with some of this, then show them here in Ann.
And this is what I got. This is braised beef in tomato sauce.
So first, I'll try some of this. Let's see. It has a slight like chewiness to it, to the meat. Nice flavor. 9 out of 10. Okay, now we can try the potatoes here. I'm not really expecting they're just much. They're just some potatoes here, but... not too much salt. Good.
Pretty good.
Okay, now I can try here the souzukakia. Let's try them.
They're very hot.
Spicy.
No, not spicy, just warm. Quite salty, maybe a little bit overdone with salt. I like the grilled flavor on them. 9 out of 10 also.
Try some of this with Baba ordered.
Kokora.
That's rooster braised in red wine.
It's kind of mild in almost everything. It doesn't have much salt. Nice simple flavor. 9 out of 10.
So we finished up, we paid the bill, and right now we're heading out. That was delicious, man. Yeah. Like, it was 47 euros total, plus I think 5 euro tax. Yeah.
down. So definitely a lot more affordable than a lot of the restaurants in the United States. Because, for example, when we would go out to eat, just the three of us, right? In St. Augustine, just the three of us, right? A nice normal dinner. That ended up being over $100. About $200, I think. $180, so almost $200. And that's just a normal average meal. It's not like we were eating luxury or something. But here, it's about $40 to $50 and more food. So that's definitely a nice price. So right now, we're just going to head home.
So we're just here walking home. There's a lot of people outside right now, and here there's a little statue in the town square here in Larissa. And the apartment is right over there that way, so we're just heading home.
Από 30 μέχρι 180 μέρες, από ό,τι διαβάζω, η ανοσία επιστήμη κρατάει πιο παραπάνω.
Okay, everyone, so we are home now. We came back inside. We're just gonna have some night milk.
Everybody, we're just gonna be heading to bed now. It's about 1 a.m. We didn't end up going out again after we ate just because it was late and we figured that we might as well just meet tomorrow. So that's the plan for now. We'll see how that goes. So anyway, signing off. Today is August 31st. See you guys tomorrow.